With a bachelor's degree in education from Corinth Teachers College, she has this under her belt and is a finalist. She has a passion for developing our nation's youth through the power of teaching. She's an avid member of the Al-Hikmah International School of Kung Fu and Self-Defense. In her free time, she also enjoys hiking. Finalist number 5. You make the world beautiful.